Senua. The outcast who became a warrior, who faced her demons and challenged the gods for her lover's soul, has accepted the voices, the furies, as part of herself. Just like her mother, Galena, she was not like other people. She saw and heard the world differently. Her father, Zinbel, told her she was evil, tainted by the sin of her mother. Tormented and afraid, she retreated from the world. Until love broke through like the rays of a new dawn. In Dillion's acceptance, she could live again. He gave light to her mind and freed a warrior from her body. But the voice of her father stayed with her, reminding her of her curse. And when the plague came to her land, the people blamed Senua. She took her darkness with her, banishing herself to the wilds. So she was not there when the Northmen massacred her people and sacrificed Dillion to the god of hell. Senua's torment was so deep that the world around her fell away. She took the head of her beloved, the vessel of his soul, and vowed to go to hell herself to save him. Through mist-shrouded horrors, she fought to find the secret path that would lead her to the very gates of hell. But the way was marked by fire and illusion. Senua had to fight the gods that guarded these paths and stave off the rot which threatened to consume her mind and end her life. Only conquest could open the gates. Only blood would bring her face to face with Hela. Face to face with defeat. Once again, Senua was engulfed in darkness, lost in a maze of misery and confusion. Until Dillion's voice led her to the promise of victory. A sword that could kill a god. To win the sword, Senua would drown in her darkest memories, pulling at the shards lodged in flesh, mind, and soul. She pressed deeper into the underworld, resisting its grasping hands and deafening cries, until she found her prize before the guardian of hell's gates. Senua released her rage, a fury that could not be stopped, not by savage jaws, not by waves of warriors, not by the pull of death itself. In defeat and desperation, Senua begged for her beloved's release. But a sacrifice must be made, and burdens cast away. Senua's fate was never in the hands of the gods, but in her own. Only she could choose, out of love, to live, to go on, and to take us with her.
Oh. Ja, das reißt jetzt ein bisschen raus. Schade eigentlich. Aber dann habe ich ein bisschen Zeit, mal euch zu begrüßen. Schön, dass ihr eingeschaltet habt hier auf meinem Kanal Hellblade 2. Ja, ich habe drauf gewartet. Eins der wenigen, in Anführungsstrichen, Horror-Games, die ich so spiele und sogar gerne spiele. Da ich ja auch mit der Glaubensmythologie verbandelt bin. gut, ich war heute arbeiten. Ich habe den ganzen Tag mich drauf gefreut. Jetzt direkt nach der Arbeit losgelegt. Also gut, duschen noch, aber schnell. Damit heute am Tag der Erscheinung von Hellblade auch die erste Folge rauskommt. Und ja, lassen wir uns doch mal ein auf unser Abenteuer. Also kommt gerne mit mir und Senua. Und lasst uns wahnsinnig werden von den Stimmen, so wie das letzte Mal.
I know you? It's been a long time. She made a promise to the one she loved, dead now, but no less. A promise. Not one soul more would suffer as he had. She carries him in her heart. His death, his life, will drive her on. She will forge a purpose from his death, make meaning from the pain. And then the Northmen came again to our land, stripping us of our names, our lives, of everything that makes us who we are, beating and binding, taking us as slaves. These Northmen sail under a blood-red sign. One among them they call Master. Senua will follow that sign. She let herself be taken, dragged in chains to their ships, so she can trace the poison to its source, find the heart, and cut it out. Stop the slavers. Keep her promise. Paths can drift off course. It begins as it ends. Alone in the dark.
It's coming.
survive this.
She will survive. Come on, get up. Get up, quick.
She's too weak. Even when you're pulled by forces dim and vast, fate can stop you cold. But Dream has foundered with the ship. She must find a new light to steer by, find the next sign.
We can't stay here. Too cold.
Oh Mann. Das ist aber schnell eingestellt. Hui. Das ist schon besser, aber da muss ich was machen. Da muss ich was einstellen. Steuerung. Das ist ein bisschen zu krass. Kann ich überhaupt was einstellen? Ich sehe nichts. Ja, Tastatur und Maus, aber Maus gibt's nicht. Eingabe. Oh, Moment. Eingabe vielleicht? Empfindlichkeit der Blicksteuerung. J. Das müsste theoretisch die Maus sein. Ich finde es immer noch mega schnell. Tut mir leid, Leute. Aber ich kann so, so. Ach, hier. Was habe ich dann hier gemacht? Naja, wir werden es sehen. Ich gehe mal auf 40. Ja, damit kann ich arbeiten. Auch nicht. Ist auch irgendwie immer noch sehr schnell. Tut mir leid. es muss ja perfekt sein, ne? Also jeder spielt anders. Manche können das mit so einer Schnellmaus. Ich überhaupt nicht. Aber auch hauptsächlich, weil ich Konsolengamer bin. Oder war. Lange Zeit. Es ist halt gewöhnungsbedürftig. Wie komme ich da hoch? Ich scheitere schon an der Wand. Oh, mit E kann ich irgendwas machen, aber fokussieren oder so. Hä? Scheitere ich wirklich schon? Jetzt zu Anfang des Spiels? Ich habe keine Ahnung, was ist hier los? Ich mache das mal noch einen Ticken runter, warum auch immer ich so viel runtergehen muss. Aber Steuerung, hä? Nach vorne, nach interagieren, Sprint, Schnellangriff, Ausweichen, Blocken, Parieren, Pause. Interagieren mit F. Oh, ich hasse es, wenn F interagieren ist. E muss interagieren sein. Man interagiert ja viel mehr in Spielen. Melina Jürgens. Ihr könnt übrigens anhand der Sprecherzeilen...
Not have come here, John.
Die Stimme kennen wir.
This dark land, it pushes back. She's so far from home, from all she's ever known, half drowned, lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. But she won't yield. She must fight on, as she always has.
Wir werden weiterkämpfen. Ich wollte gerade irgendwas sagen, aber ich hab's vergessen. We've been to hell before. Da oben. Das ist ein Riese. Chris O'Reilly. Jetzt ist er weg. Ich muss jetzt schon sagen, grafisch ein Meisterwerk. Geht mit besseren PCs sieht es wahrscheinlich noch krasser aus. Aber ich bin schon mit meinem echt davon beeindruckt.
Look, there it is. This is only the beginning. Climb somewhere. You need to climb again. She will fall
in. Ach ja, genau, was ich sagen wollte, ist, die Stimmen unten rechts. Wenn sie rechts sind, habe ich sie auf dem rechten Ohr. Wenn sie links sind, habe ich sie auf dem linken Ohr.
So tired.
She's going to fall. No,
careful, Senua.
Na gut, wenn ich jetzt falle, tut's halt weh. Muss ich überhaupt was machen? Ja.
Come on,
Klein.
Komm schon.
Coward. Why have we come here? Stupid. Come on, climb.
She's too exhausted. It's too much.
Stephen Hartley.
Don't look down.
Don't let the fear get to you.
Listen. What was that?
She's too scared.
In Greenland. Das rote Licht, die Finsternis. Ihr kennt es noch aus dem ersten Teil. Wir sind gleich oben.
The voices draw her onward. The ones who didn't live.
Chibuchung.
The ones she could not save. She can hear them calling. Lives stolen by the Northmen. She carries.
Komm schon. Hoch jetzt.
Always.
Nicholas Bull.
She is afraid, exhausted.
Nora Lopez Holden. Wie viele Namen kommen denn da noch? And Matt Murdock. Ich lasse das mal, das reißt nur aus der Stimmung aus. Was für ein Plan?
You should not have come here, child. Your hopes were always doomed to fail. All this way. Just to die. Strangers.
You! Why did you come back?
Did you think you had left me behind? I am always here.
I won't listen to you!
Her voice thought she'd left it in the past. Her father. He clouds her mind with fear, but she won't stop. stronger forces drive her on.
Listen, she needs you. She needs help. She needs you to go to her quickly.
She's dying.
Help. Oh, that shit is pathetic.
She needs you.
Da braucht jemand Hilfe. Welche Seite? Auf die da?
Careful, Wilson. Careful.
So easy to slip, Sam. Look down.
Don't listen to
me. The ocean wants you back.
We hate him. You don't listen to him.
Wir haben noch Leute gehört.
Signs are leading me. They brought me here.
She knows that all through this world there are signs and symbols waiting to be discovered. The meaning is there. If only you can find it.
Simple. Try to focus on. Focus.
What is it?
Focus, Senua.
Ja, ich fokusse. Ah, ich.
Focus.
Do not forget my story, Senua. I am with you still. Out of hell you have come, and now find yourself in Midgard, the world of man. Do not think it any less dangerous for that. Your path has taken you far from home, across the boundless sea, and you must go on to the heart of this place, to the heart of man. You have seen how the Northmen journey out to conquer, and this is one of their lands, as icy dark as Niflheim, yet as fiery as Muspel. It has not long been claimed, and they try still to tame it.
Okay, also diese Geschichten-Dinger gibt es auch wieder, wie im ersten Teil. Das da sieht ein bisschen nach einem Dorf aus oder ähnlichem. Ein Lager. Alles klar, Mann, da war sehr
frisch.
Like they did to her.
On the cliff.
You were too weak to help.
Follow him.
Be ready to fight.
She is a warrior.
A warrior with no sword.
No weapon.
She came here with nothing.
What good are you to anyone with no weapon?
He will kill you.
He will.
Ich höre doch Schreie im Wind. Oh, ich liebe den Wahnsinn in diesem Spiel. Für manche Menschen leider Realität. Hier ist es nur Spiel, aber es behandelt natürlich auch echte Krankheitsbilder, also... Ja. Der dreht sich nicht um, oder? Kann ich denn schleichen? Das Spiel erzählt mir übrigens gar nichts. Das ist schon irgendwie cool. Nö.
What's happening? You got to watch. Don't just watch this happen. Do something. Just stand by and watch. Fight him.
Oh, der ist heruntergefallen.
Why didn't you stop it, Susan? Too weak.
Let her die.
Was? Ich.
There were survivors. I need to help the other snakes.
You let her die.
Konnte ich es verhindern? Odins Raben. Mal ein bisschen Überblick verschaffen. Boah.
Remember why we came here. She came here for a reason. But now she doesn't know what to do.
You don't know where you're going.
Your plan is in pieces.
She is lost.
You're lost.
The enslaver, the master is gone.
I have to help them.
You thought you could stop this. But you have lost your mark. The sea tore him away. Just like your hopes.
You don't need to listen to him. You know this now.
Listen to us.
You know better. Find the survivor.
He is trying to trick you. You need to help the survivors.
Ich höre einfach überall Stimmen. Im Wind. Links, rechts, überall. Der Sound ist schön, wie der Regen klingt. Richtig gut.
You want to save them. They're already dead. The lost ones.
Don't listen to him. Listen to us, not him.
You're a liar!
Warte mal, das ist da, wo der runtergefallen ist, ne? Wenn er ein Schwert hatte. Ah, verdammt. Hä? Und ich komme jetzt nicht an das Schwert ran, weil der auf einer Steigung ist. Ja, toll. Aber ich sah da auch kein Schwert.
Get to the sea.
Find your way back to the sea. That is where they need your help.
But you can never escape.
She will never escape.
Sie brauchen unsere Hilfe.
You have to find a way out of here.
You are lost too.
She must find a way out.
How can the lost find anyone?
Listen, don't listen.
You failed them.
Don't listen to him.
They are dead, like your mother.
Shut up!
Like make him
shut up! Stop it!
Can't you hear them, Senua? Can't you hear their screams?
I can hear them.
What's happening?
You know that, Senua.
Focus, Senua. Focus.
Don't let it block you.
They are suffering. But I set them free.
Simple. You need to find it. It's here.
Somewhere. Look for it. Look for the signs.
Find the right perspective.
You will sense when you are close.
The signs are here.
If you know where to look.
Do you know where to look?
She doesn't. She doesn't.
You don't know how deep this darkness goes.
Yes, you've done it. You completed the symbol.
What now? You must go back to the gate.
She must go back. Behind the symbol is the source of the darkness. You need to understand it.
Uncover the darkness, Senua.
This is why you have come.
I need to find the source of all this. I promised.
The dead are here.
Can you hear them, Senua?
They follow us, Senua.
Choking, gasping, struggling.
You couldn't save them, but you can save the survivors. Don't listen to the dead. Just move onwards.
Find the survivors.
Ach du Scheiße, die Schatten.
The body, Senua. The sea throws them up to show you how you've lost. Look at them, Senua. The faces of the ones you failed.
Wait, look. Some of them, they survived. They tried to. They were wounded. They were scared, but alive.
Oh, no,
you can fight them. They need you. Follow them. Help them.
Die scheint vor irgendwas abgehauen zu sein.
Find somewhere to hide.
Na los, komm her! Ich hab jetzt ein Schwert. Ich mach euch alle platt.
Kommt ihr da!
Kommt ihr da!
Was are you waiting for?
Alpha Zerheit hier.
Try something else. Yes, she is the better one.
Because of you. Are you ready to fight the slavers?
They're monsters.
Why have you killed us?
Ich muss mal schauen, ob es auch eine Taste fürs Blocken gibt. Hinten, oben, integrieren, Kampf, schwerer Angriff, blocken, parieren, streng. Streng. Ich werde streng parieren. Das sind nur die Toten, die ich höre, oder? Ja, da war der Kantenmaler. Wo ist er hin? Den wir gerettet haben. Ich will die Waffe. Wer hat die geworfen? Kann ich denn meinen Ohren überhaupt trauen? Ja. Da lebt noch jemand. Lebt da wirklich noch jemand?
You thought they were real. Did you really? You don't know. She never knows. Pathetic. Idiots. Stupid, stupid. She thought she could be the hero, but everyone is dead.
No one left to save.
Everyone. You left it too late.
You could have saved them, but you didn't.
Achso, toll. Das Spiel sagt einem halt nichts. Okay, das war aber... Ja, gut.
Kill your lover, they kill. Is there any more who died?
festgehalten. Kommen die denn immer hin? Ich nicht gerade deinen Kumpel getötet? Ist nicht jemand an uns vorbeigerannt? Hey, du! Komm her! Warte, Junge! Ich muss jemandem helfen!
What are you going to do with that sword, girl?
He looks ready for you. He is ready to fight. You're ready. We will end this.
You're fucking dead. Ah!
No! Stupid!
Also ich fand es jetzt besser als du.
Easy for him.
Get up! You have more to me alive.
Come on, then!
Stay down!
No!
More at this thing.
Die Roten sind schlagen nicht zurück beim Bluten. Den Arm.
Fight me!
You're gonna take me where I need to go.
Yes.
Yes. He will take you. He will show you.
He has to.
He will help you.
You have spared him, and now he will take you where you need to go.
You can do this.
Where you come from. Where you take the slaves.
I can't walk. How do you expect me to take you anywhere?
His pain doesn't matter. Make him walk.
We'll walk.
She has to save them.
You have to. There is no other way.
It's why we have come
here. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
You made a promise.
She made a promise.
You promised.
I made a promise.
She knew the path would open to her. A blood-carved stave, a soul sea falling, a too familiar darkness, an endless night. He is the next sign.
Rot
covers him now.
Covers him.
Do you see it?